pushing away this area, what was my car park. Put bearing, we'll put some gravel effect down on that. So that's that scattered down. So that'll be good for the car park and where the pub's gonna go. I'm just gonna put the PVA down in the lake area. And then we're adding desert sand onto the base of all that. I think that should offer a good effect. Once we add the realistic water to that at a later stage. So once again, it's a matter now of letting this all dry. But all the scatter materials are now down. Okay, so it's all vacked off. So that's the base. Obviously there's a lot more to do now to bring it all a bit more to life, but at least I've always had a covering. You know, we shall have bits of edges and walling and stones and other scenic details and that, but I've done now with gluing for a bit. It's about time I've played with some trains, because it's all been wet and I've not wanted to put the trains on there. So the next job will be the lighting, and we'll get all that wired up. Okay, so all tracks been track rubbered now. So let's have a see what Blink Bonnie's doing. Some coaches.